right center field, and it's by the diving Kemp. Ugla scores, Ross right behind him, Sanchez is held, and Wes Helms delivers a two-run pinch hit double.
And nice to see that Uncle Wes is at it again. So many times, you and I talked about it last year, just kind of a half swing. He knew he had two strikes on him, but he gets himself in that hitter situation. The ball sliced away from Kemp, the center fielder. He couldn't get to it. Two men able to score.